that's good news. That's good news.
Thank you.
to show him out a bit,
didn't he?
Yeah.
He's done the run once this morning, so he knew.
You were found.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, to me.
This one actually has beaded edge tyres. You know about tyres
yes.
on wheels.
Yes.
Well, these actually sit into the actual lip of the rim.
All the way from Holland. Take a brand. And after that is the McDowell. He's here in North with his wonderful 1907.
Well done.
And the second of following that is Secretary with his singer coupe, Martin Ray.
Well, Martin.
What? Here comes another Dutch one,
yeah.
Rudy Arnold.
Rudy, look that way.
It's another one.
No, it's always been quiet. Michael Singer's over.
And second in that class goes to Bent Fris, all the way from Denmark. He drove all the way down. Next in the... It's Brian Richards. Hey, Brian.
And his brother.
I don't know yet.
It's not a fiddle, obviously. Hello, it's Tony Sutton. Well done, mate. It's John Taylor in his second class. It's Noah's car, apparently. And then we go on to the hunt. was Bob Marston. He hasn't got his car, he's walked around. Thank you, Jane.
I did get a card yesterday and said, thanks, Dad, for all you do.
Yeah.
Which is a lot. I mean, you don't do that.
Yeah. I think it's probably a bit
more. The 1940s hat. Well, looking gorgeous.
I said to that is, Olga, I said, I might be on the old run tomorrow.
For the best lady entrant.
Off pace, because we lose a little
bit. What more can you ask for?
Yeah. I went to Rome. And I parked up there and then I walked down and just walked up the car and come back and talked to him, all the rest of it. Really interesting. Tell them that then.